I don't believe we've been introduced. Jack Hargreaves, at your service. I don't doubt Nathan Gould will have mentioned my name, but I'm bound to assume he didn't have much good to say about me. But we have other, more pressing concerns right now. We have to get you weaponized and up to speed. So, you're currently standing not far from the diseased bureaucratic heart of the city. Why do you think airlifting all the politicians out to have a cleansing threat? Sadly, what's replaced them isn't any better. But don't take my word for anything. Why should you? Trust must be earned. Go on and see for yourself. I'll guide you as best I can. But you've got to get right down into that filthy, diseased heart. There's something down there you're going to need.
Primary systems rerouted. Clear to proceed.
Seems the VIPs were indeed processed as befits their status. Cleaning up. It's ingenious, isn't it? Think of the Argentine cattle crisis years ago, or the British BSE outbreak in the last century. The issue was not slaughtering the animals, that was easily done. The problem was disposal. What do you do with the millions of rotting corpses? Well, there you see the answer the CEF have evolved. They wipe us out. They break us down, they reduce the environmental impact almost to zero. Exemplary. Same biomass processing system. For what purpose? Well, that is quite the question. Repulsive, yes, but quite fascinating.
our city with armed thugs, paid out of your tax dollars. We are now getting reports of bleeding-edge, experimental, military hardware loose on the streets, and very likely out of control. Eyewitnesses from the Midtown area managed to beat the media blackout and the cuts in cell phone coverage, and bring us these terrifying warnings.
It was like a walking machine, man. Like out of those old Star Wars movies, or War of the Worlds or something. Three legs, it made this screaming sound. I just ran.
Just killing everything. Just blasting people. I just hid and prayed. I prayed to Jesus to save me, and hallelujah, he did.
Should be able to make out some exposed elements of the alien structure from where you are now. The ship Lockhart's pilot shut down. They had to have dumped somewhere above ground. Look for anything resembling a tower or a silo. Look for anything resembling a tower or a silo.